Hi everyone, today I'm here with the happy news for all the people who are working daily basis. That means going out of the house and working, and early morning you won't find time to make breakfast. Especially we all are chapati lovers, so it's very difficult for us to make in the morning and give to everyone. So yeah, or if you are going out of station, you can make for a week or even for months and freeze it and keep it. So how to do this, I'll show in this video. I hope this is very useful video. If you like it, please subscribe the channel and share with your friends. It's a wonderful idea, so please watch it. First we have to make the chapati. For that, the kneading the dough I am not showing here, everyone knows, but some tips for making the dough. That means you can use 1 tablespoon of oil while kneading it, and also knead with lukewarm water and keep aside for minimum 15 minutes. So I usually do this for making the soft chapatis. So let's start how to do this. Okay, so I'll tell you. First we have to make the required number of chapatis which you are going to preserve. We have to make the tawa hot, and in a medium flame we can keep it. Make the chapati at least 30 seconds heat it. In between you can flip the chapati, and just when the bubble starts coming you can remove from the tawa. So let it cool for some time, and like this all the chapatis which you are going to store, you have to keep it. See, now the chapatis are ready for preserving. So we have to find a airtight container and put all the chapatis into it. It should not be overcooked, or it's not, just 30 seconds you can make it hot, and this is ready for freezing it. So keep inside the freezer for how many days you want, even 4 months it is safe. So now I have taken out from the freezer. This I have kept 1 week before. Now you can see this is very hard. So now this, like this, you cannot cook it. So let it be outside for another half an hour. So it's very thick and hard. So after half an hour it will be very soft, like a normal chapati you can see here. So it's like, you see the normal chapati, just like we just now we make it, like that it is. So it's very fresh and soft. See this, like a normal chapati how we make, the same way we can make in a tawa. We can make even pulka also, no issues.